thine ear now be attentive and thine eyes open, that thou mayest hear the prayer. Thou mayest hear the prayer of thy servant which I pray.